entry will be made one way or the other. Introducing this Inter-Federation six-man tag team match. And this is first of all, Tony Foxteam. First of all, the captain of the team from Dallas, Texas. 256 pounds, he's the legend, Tony Fox. His partner, weighing 199 pounds from San Francisco, California. He's every man's dream, every woman's nightmare, Darren Fox. And your partner, probably one of the most devastating wrestlers to ever step foot in the ring, from Hell's Kitchen, New York City, 240 pounds, the Devil Disciple, John Payne. And we are coming to the ring by their manager, Cat Taylor. And their opponents across the ring, including first of all, the combined weight of 475 pounds from Phoenix, Arizona, their Ben Jordan, Steve Neely, the and team partner from Columbia, Tennessee, ladies and gentlemen, Woody Paul Hill! Fans, let us remind you at the end of this match, if Tony Fox's team loses, Tony Fox will have his hair shaved at ringside. Well, that's right, $22,000, including Tony Fox's trailer home. It's a nice top scene of the trailer.
You're going to get too bad if you want to. family's doing it, your attorney?
Yeah. She is, but he only gets hurt, you know. And it's hard, look at, you know, it's hard for me to see the thing in him, and I know, you know, what's going on.
Thank you.
Stacy has been eliminated. He's been counted out of ringside.
Go! shape pretty well. I'd catch you off with.